For this month's video, I am sharing two small sketches, but both are portraits of Rachael Denhollander, as requested by my video patron. This is an experiment in a couple of ways, experimenting with different camera mounts, picture-in-picture editing, so I can show two different views. Maybe someday I'll do two different views of the same drawing. I think that'd be cool, but for now it's just two different drawings I did. And also just recording a voiceover, which it took me a couple of tries. As for the drawings, these are pretty typical. I always start out with a pencil sketch and often use a India ink wash, although with the main drawing here, you can see I'm actually using coffee. Kind of has a nice sepia tone. And filling in the really dark areas with my Pentel brush pen, which I love. But that's about it. So thanks again to all my patrons for the support, and check out my Patreon to get a sketch like this in the mail each month. See you next time.